Sia. Despite being the victim of a crime, a pickpocket on the water bus, we thoroughly enjoyed Venice, or Venice. After arriving by train, we jumped on the water bus and got to our stop for our Airbnb. We wandered in circles, thanks Siri, before we found our hotel. Good location, very close to the Guggenheim, some restaurants, and also two water bus stops. Highlights included St. Mark's Cathedral in Plaza, the Doge's Palace, Murano, the island of blown glass, and simply wandering the city. The water bus pass is the way to go, convenient and reliable. We didn't do a gondola ride, but definitely got our fill of water travel and canal sights. One of our favorite memories is the evening we picked up dinner from the Pasta to Go shop and enjoyed our meal with wine on the boat dock on the canal, just steps away from all the action. And yet, it was quiet and private. Venice, even in late September, was pretty crowded, though not overwhelming. We noticed a lack of public spaces to sit and chill. In most cases, we stopped for a beer or coffee and a light snack to take a rest from our busy days. It was wonderful.